better. Here we go, out for a short walk. This is more of a scenic thing. I'm going to try some long exposure photographs and stuff, but see what happens. Nobody here. Well, hardly anyone anyway, so. The car park works on a donation system. You can donate as much as little as you want, and then you're allowed to park all day, which I think is quite a good thing. I only had like 80 pence in change, but I put that in, so that other car park there did put a pound in, so it's not bad. You've got your toilets here, so yeah, onwards. Decent sized path, it's fairly level. You could probably manage to push a wheelchair up here if need be. This bit's not wheelchair friendly. Where we were before. I don't think that's the cave. nice easy little walk. You could bring the easily bring the kids with on this. Well, I think this is the main event coming up here. Gotta be done. Well, I'm pretty happy with that one. Not as spectacular as Ashkill Force, but yeah, maybe if it had been a bit wetter. But, can't have them all, can't have everything. I think that's probably about it. So, as ever, thank you very much for watching. You know the deal, share, subscribe, click on the bell, like, dislike, whatever. My fate is in your hands. See you next time, I hope.